Pode vir, Vila. O que você quer?
Quero um DJ. Fight for poor old Andrea. Oh no. Despite everything I do for them.
All together like a big happy. Oh, fuck. Damn, man. How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Dad, this ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
I do.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine. He'll get you help, okay?
Emma, sweetheart?
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
Seriously, Emma, he's turning.
You don't know that.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Okay, that's a wrap. Move.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma.
Get out of my house.
What happened?
Michael, he'd been bitten. I should have noticed. I'm sorry, Andrea. Truly, I am. Emma, she... I have to leave. Sam, I think Michael had already been bitten when I found him at Monarch Studios. How can Emma ever trust me again?
I'll talk to her. Damn, this was too close. This shit cannot happen.
Shit happened. Sam can hold the fort here.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
No one? Really? Come on.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
I'm immune. I've got to try. This is my path.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Do spill.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Sewers.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Nah, we both know that ain't true. Keep the faith. Sewers. All the way to the coast.
Should have brought me wellies.
Line them up! Really? Ooh-ee.
Oh, man.
Somebody there?
Oh, oh, fuck off! Oh.
Help me!
Quick, get us up!
Tricks up my sleeve. Oh, I'm bound.
Jacob, I owe you, fella.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What are those balloon people?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Nice.
Oh, sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
I could tell. Nice, cool. How long you been hiding out here?
Oh, how long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Yeah, well, people are jerks.
Yeah.
Which turkey shoot?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
Wow. Big film buff, right?
No, why?
Gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
I did.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like, 20 times, man.
I just shot Emma Jones, PA.
No fucking way. Emma Jones, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
she's, well, people are different in real life. If he went over, promised not to shoot her staff, might be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Patton, stuff has changed. We can't survive this by hiding. Look,
I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kell? Yeah, found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I'm needed in Santa Monica. They're gonna juice me for a vaccine. Is there a way through?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
It's the only way.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, this... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
You do you. No sweat. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
Roger, roger. Lock the door after me, yeah? Here we go. Venice storm tank. Hey! Ruby Roops. It's Jacob.
Yeah, go ahead.
Businesslike. I'm, making my way through the sewer system, alone.
The sewers?
Yeah, alone. As in, by myself.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? I'll see you for dinner. Hello, a big wobbly bloater. Oh, blew the pressure caps off those pipes. Big trouble. Main septic tank is full of, well, best not think. So, hydrostatic management system. This is a substantial piece of ironmongery. Oh, Jimmy Flip. This is the place. Okay. That's the leaks dealt with. Damp safety valve. This is going to need impeccable timing. Damp safety valve. Impeccable timing. So, add up to match the required pressure. Boom. Simple arithmetic. Mrs. Bratley would be proud. Locket shifted. That should cancel the failsafe. Claim the credit. Typical. Job's a good one. Onward. This is going to shit. Up you get. Thank you. gets worse. Great idea, guys. Flush a million dissolved Angelinos down the toilet. I'm connecting the dots. These big boys are bloated with caustic meat guff. Tea break over. On me, people! On me! Venice storm tank can't be far now. Oh, joy. Where are you, Mum? There is no me in team. Tea break over. Thank you. must be the main septic tank. Lovely. Alaka fucking Zam. Don't look back!
Move it, Jay, move it!